Hello everybody.
Tomorrow's the first day of school, and I don't know how I feel about it.
Tomorrow is already the first day of school.
I'm excited to go back and see my friends, but I'm not excited for the homework.
So, we are going to be vlogging our first day of school tomorrow, and that means that we are not going to be together the whole time. So you're going to see my point of view, and then you're going to see Lauren's point of view over at her house.
Right now it's about 10:50, so I'm going to watch some Netflix for about like one episode or something, and then head to bed because I had to wake up early now.
So, at my school, the first day is more like an orientation day. So, I don't have all of my school supplies yet because we get them tomorrow. So, I'll either go after the half day or I will go the next day because we don't have school on Tuesday. Sophomores and juniors go on Monday, and then the freshmen and seniors go on Tuesday. In my backpack, I have my iPad. With my iPad, I am bringing my Apple Pencil. Then I have this planner. And last but not least, my pencil case. We're back. And of course, my lanyard. I actually got this lanyard at, I got it at Vera Bradley. Duh.
So, yep, see you guys in the morning.
So that is gonna be my day tomorrow. It's gonna be very busy. I'm gonna be up very early. And yeah. That's all that's happening. So I will see you in the morning. Also, you can find my outfit linked in the description below. It is all from PacSun and Forever 21. If you like the pants and the shirt, it will all be linked down below. And the shoes that I'm probably going to be wearing tomorrow are my checkered Vans, which will also be linked in the description down below.
It is going to be a good day, hopefully, and a great year. And I will see you guys in the morning when I wake up. Good night.
In the morning, and I am tired, but I have to be quiet because my sister's still asleep. I think you're finna blow up. I catch wind, throw shade, shed light, and find hate. Your lights on, my mind off. It's a bad time. Oh my, 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 my. I've been working all week, no lie. Can't sleep and I don't know why. I'm all dressed and ready for the first day of school. White Converse and Army uniform. So I will see you guys when I'm at school because I'm driving to school.
This is my hair and makeup.
At the breakfast table, I just ate my lunch. I ate my breakfast. My outfit. It's a uniform. It's nothing special. And I'm gonna wear white checkered pants, which you will see when I go. So I'll see you later.
Okay, we already had an entire day of school. sorry nobody wanted to film because it was awkward and we know too many people here. So our day was good.
It went well.
I'm going to volleyball practice.
I'm not going to anything practice.
She's going home.
Yep.
So success of the day and...
Yeah.
So
school is starting.
School is here. Or not tomorrow. Wednesday. Whatever. Okay, so see you guys later.
See you guys.
Bye.
Bye.